We're going to for our final track from the Blockheads. On the Evening Sequence, in the couple of short months that we've been in existence, we've been playing 10 more turnips from the tip, and the track that we play the most and that you most like and talk about has been Dart's Little Rude Boy, a song that completely shows the Blockheads with this final album absolutely at the top of their game, Ian at the top of his game at the end of his life. And we've requested specially that the band would play it for us live. Are you there, guys?
Yeah, here we are.
We could just about hear you. Good luck at your Plymouth gig.
Thank you.
Good luck, studio.
We're hoping very much that One Love is going to go straight to number one in the charts in the next couple of weeks.
Ooh, that would be nice.
Thanks very much for coming in on behalf of all of us.
Thank you, Tom.
See you soon.
The band.
Fantastic. Blockheads, thank you so much. That's Chas Jankel, Mickey Gallagher, Johnny Turnbull, Dylan Howell, Norman Watt Roy, Dave Lewis, and Derek Withraw on vocals. Well done, guys. And we've just got time to hear from our sponsor here, remembering what really matters. The secret of his success and yours.
Without the audience, we never do good gigs without the audience making us do a good gig. However much we might rehearse or feel confident and everything, it's the audience always that makes a gig magic.